Well, I think as government, we have the responsibility to create an enabling environment for the private sector to be able to invest. I'm sure you're aware, it is an open secret that the city of Johannesburg is sitting with massive challenges of affordable accommodation. And here is it, with the private sector on their own, really prepared to put their money where their mouths are. And our role as a city is to play a facilitation role and really be the support. And we're excited by what they want to do.
Well, in our pipeline, we've got two major projects, one being Jewel City, which was the former Diamond Center, or is still very much the Diamond Center of South Africa. They will be moving out of Jewel City, and at that site, we'll be developing 1,500 affordable residential rental units together with a commercial offering in the form of a shopping center and some educational facilities. There's a school, we're talking to two private school operators that would build a school there, as well as early childcare development centers. And the other development is the Absa Towers Main, which is a redevelopment of the iconic Absa Towers Main building, which is the former head office of Absa Bank in the Joburg CBD.